Not because I'm any good at it, but a golfer would be quite nice. Watch the golf quite a bit, and it looks like quite a nice lifestyle.
Who's your favourite golfer?
Must be Rory, isn't it? I don't know if you remember, we had a golf day under Michael one time, and my first tee shot hit the tree, so... I can't believe I'm actually bringing up myself, but probably Ronaldo, like, but he still got some nightmares about what he did to me here. That was that dude night, yeah. Let's try to play with 4-9 in. It's got to be the Healy, isn't it? Like, you know, goals that he scored against the big nations, some of the goals out of nothing, his record for Northern Ireland, incredible. One out of Gaza. I think just his skills, his ability, entertainer as well, everything about him. Love watching him play. Laugh for Josh. I think, listen, everybody knows the two characters. Big laugh's a bit of a clown, but he keeps the buzz around the squad. Josh as well, pretty loud and funny, so yeah, one of them too. After football, spend some time with the family, maybe coaching, managing maybe, see what opportunities arise, do my badges, see if I enjoy it. I've thought about doing my badges probably for the last 6 or 7 years, haven't really had the opportunity, and now it's got to this stage, I sort of want to concentrate and play and enjoy that. I don't know how much time I've got left doing that there, so just try and make the most of that at the minute. But yeah, of course, listen, it'd be great to be a manager one day and be successful at it, so it's definitely an ambition.